What's up, gamers? Big Man here coming at you with another video. But before we get started, I just want to remind you all to smash that like button. Make sure you're subscribed, share this video, all that jazz. So with all that out of the way, let's get started. With both Ratchet and Clank and Biomutant both nearing release, it can be difficult to not draw comparisons between the two. Both having similar style aesthetics, third-person gameplay, and releasing in a similar time frame, but Ratchet & Clank being a more story-focused platformer, and Biomutant being an RPG, both games look similar but different. And that major difference being that Ratchet & Clank is exclusive to PS5, and us PlayStation fans can buy both games, but XBots can only buy one. What a bunch of noobs. Why am I not surprised that us PlayStation fans have more games to play than Xbox? Where have we seen this before? Xbox has no games, but us PlayStation fans have lots of games, with PS5 already having multiple exclusive games a mere 6 months after release, and Xbox having none. Biomutant is just made for furries by a bunch of Xbox fanboys, just to try and compensate for Xbox having no Ratchet & Clank, trying to cope with having no Ratchet & Clank. That's why they are copying Ratchet & Clank, to try and give Xbox fanboys ammo to troll us PlayStation fans. That's the whole reason Biomutant was made. The sheer amount of hoops these jealous Xbox fanboy developers will jump through is amazing. So much time, effort, and money all spent for just a chance to try and undermine one PlayStation exclusive. So sad indeed. This is why they made it run lower on PS5. They did it on purpose, to try and undermine the PlayStation and elevate their precious Xbox, because they know that the PS5 is better, and they have to make it run lower on PlayStation to try and sabotage the PS5, to try and undermine it. Where have we seen this before? Because if you remember the 7th console generation, Xbox fanboy developers did this all the time, and would make the PS3 version have a tiny bit lower resolution on purpose, because they knew PS3 was better than 360. But they were all jealous. Everyone knew that the PS3 was the console everyone wanted. But all these losers couldn't afford one, and had to settle for the cheap-ass 360 instead. And they were all jealous of PS3s. Their rage boiled inside them, and they all started a conspiracy against it to try and make us PlayStation fans feel as miserable inside as them. Most third-party developers, biased websites, and Digital Foundry would all use these tactics. Xbox fanboy developers like Bethesda and Rockstar would put the 360 box in front of the PS3 box on their marketing intentionally to try and send a message and make a statement. Digital Foundry would just take a screenshot and would then copy it and just turn down the brightness a little bit, or add a filter to make one look just a tiny bit blurrier than the other, and say that was the PS3 version and the normal one was the Xbox 360 version, to try and add fuel to the flames and incite the console war further. And then the biased Xbox fanboy media would use their websites to spread it all around, and every time a new game came out, even if it was a generic shooter but was on Xbox and not on PS3, they would automatically give it a 9 or 10. But if a PS3 exclusive came out, they'd just give it a 7, because it was on PlayStation but not on Xbox. All those PlayStation fans wanted was to have fun, but no, all these jealous fanboys just have to swoop in and try and ruin it, and now they're trying it again with PS5. But do they really think a tiny little developer like THQ Nordic can hope to go toe-to-toe with a first-party PlayStation exclusive developer? Because in reality, Goliath always wins. This just shows how desperate these Xbox fanboys are. They will try any cheap, dirty trick to try and topple PlayStation from the throne. They are all just jealous of PS5, and they have no games of their own. That's why they have to try and copy us. And that's gonna do it for this video, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Big Man Gamers, out.